Seven poles in his career for Charles Leclerc. What a special pole this would be as he comes to the line now, crosses it and moves. What has happened? We need to know who's going to come out in front as we see Lance Stroll hitting the barrier and going over the curb one more time.